how you make so many millions of dollars. Please let us know. Please answer the door.
My name's Rose, and that's Betty. Together we form the Betty Rose Village. Welcome, or welcome back. Are you broke? Are you broker than a joker? You aren't ordering Uber Eats every day because you can't afford it? Do you actually have to check how much is in your bank account when you go to McDonald's to order a cheeseburger? You're so poor that you can't just buy yourself a house and a private chef? If you said yes to any of these things, you must never have heard of hashtag money talk. Since I found hashtag money talk, I've been swimming in so much cash that you could say that I'm drowning in it. I've given up trying to find a large enough wallet to hold my giant wads of cash. Now I have to use a rubber band or something for all my cash. Since the whole global sickness thing, many businesses have been going bankrupt and individuals are complaining, oh, I'm so poor. I have to foreclose on my house and I have to receive food stamps and all these crazy things. Look, the global sickness is no excuse to be poor. All you need to do is I'm gonna show you in this video how I achieved this level of wealth starting with this TikTok.
Today I'm gonna be teaching you a money saving hack. Everyone loves to save money. Take your toilet paper, rip one piece off. Trust me guys, this is gonna save you a ton of money down the road. You're gonna rip a little corner piece off that looks something like that. We're gonna use that later, don't forget about that. Unwrap that sucker, stick your finger through, wipe your butt. You're gonna have poop all on your finger, you're gonna take that toilet paper, wipe, and throw. And then with that remaining piece, remember that from earlier? You're gonna take that and get the excess dookie that's in the crust of your nail, guys.
If that seems too difficult and too messy for you, sorry, and you wanna make money without exerting a single unit of energy from your body, lifting, not even lifting a finger, not even wiping your own anus, I have an even better solution for you. But beware, after watching this, you will become so rich, just like me. Obviously, I did all of the above because now I'm an ultra mega billionaire. And also you have to comment something like claim, free claim, claim with positive intentions, claiming with my pee-pee poo-poo, and claiming with stinky fart for my friends and family. Something like that, and then you will definitely become a billionaire. And if after all of this, and you still find yourself broke, still keeping yourself warm at night with the heat of your own farts, I don't know what you broke people are doing. I don't know because I am not one of you, okay? This is the real reason why you haven't cracked $1 million yet.
Because people are lazy.
You can even become a millionaire by working at McDonald's. Let me show you.
Without a doubt, this is the easiest way to financial freedom. I watched people do it, and then I did it, and it works. Only like 3 steps. The first step is finding a source of income. It could be working at McDonald's for all I care, because I'm not going to be working there for long. I take every dollar I touch, and I invest it in a total market ETF, the S&P 500. And once I get about $20,000, I go buy a house. And I list this house on short-term rental platforms like Airbnb. And now I'm going to turn some cash flow through this house, so I no longer need to work at McDonald's. I quit that job and I reinvest the cash flow into the S&P 500 until I can buy another house. And I just repeat this process until I never think about money again.
If you work at McDonald's and you're not even saving like $20,000 to buy an Airbnb and reinvesting money from the Airbnb into another Airbnb, what are you even doing with McDonald's?
Well, then how will I afford to rent?
Wait, what?
And pay for food and bills?
Rent and bills.
Yes, I need to pay for my rent and my bills.
And other things you have to pay for.
Yes, how can I afford to save anything if my money goes to my rent and my bills?
No, 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 no. No, no, no. All you have to do is just invest every dollar you make from your job into Airbnb.
Yes, that all sounds really great, but I can't afford to do that.
Oh, so now you're telling me that you have other bills to pay now,
yes,
huh?
I have lots of bills.
You're telling me that
I have cats.
You don't get to save any money from your job at McDonald's. And that's why you're broke and you're going to stay broke because this was so clear and there's no reason for it to not go perfectly to plan. And look, this is another way how I made even more millions of dollars. This next video you're gonna see explains exactly to the T how you're gonna make your next $1 million.
Anyone can do it. And the only reason you're not rich right now is because you're not focusing hard enough on skills that are gonna make you money.
So all you're gonna have to do is focus on that one thing that's gonna make you a whole bunch of money. And just like that, you should also be a millionaire just like me. Leave a comment down below and let me know how many money bags has the TikTok fairy dropped off at your door tomorrow morning. Okay? Keep me updated. I'd love to see it. Keep in mind though, if you don't like, subscribe, share, and comment on this video, you will never reach billionaire status and everything we spoke about today becomes void and you will remain broke for the rest of your life.